दुर्गावती इंटरनेशनल स्कूल विशेस ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स अ वेरी हैप्पी गुरु पूर्णिमा। गुरु पूर्णिमा ऑल्सो नोन एज व्यास पूर्णिमा मार्क्स द बर्थडे ऑफ वेद व्यास। इट इज़ अ ट्रेडिशन डेडिकेटेड टू ऑल द स्पिरिचुअल एंड अकेडमिक गुरुज हु आर इवॉल्व्ड और एनलाइटेंड ह्यूमंस रेडी टू शेयर देयर विजडम विथ वेरी लिटिल और नो मॉनिटरी एक्सपेक्टेशन based on karma yoga. This festival is traditionally observed by Hindus, Buddhists and Jains to revere their chosen spiritual teachers or leaders and express their gratitude. The festival is celebrated on the full moon day, that is Purnima, in the Hindu month of Ashad, as it is known in the Hindu calendar. Life possesses a million opportunity to be grateful and a billion opportunity to grumble. In our culture, Lord Shiva is the divine soul that is worshipped as the Mahaguru, the Parameshwar, by Hindus and some other communities. We all know that our learning starts from home. The mother, the parents are our first guru, who teach and preach the important lessons of life. And the guru, who is the teacher, educates you and makes you aware with the happenings all around the world. During this pandemic, respected parents are playing the role of a guru for the children, to educate them, to make them understand and learn their lessons. We thank you for your support. And we all must thank them. If we have million opportunity to be grateful, life, what is the best thing a garden can do for a gardener? To grow and bloom, isn't it? So the best thing that you can do for a guru is to do what they want. A guru desires nothing from you except your well-being and progress on the path.